News this morning from Northeast Portland. Portland Fire and Rescue tells us that at least 8 adults and 11 children were displaced, evacuated from this home there that was a 6-unit apartment building there. Fire broke out about 5:15 this morning. Of course, Red Cross on scene now assisting those that were evacuated. And the closure along Killingsworth runs from 23rd out to 29th. Good area to avoid. Again,